Happy birthday! Oh my god!
Happy birthday!
That was terrifying.
What was this, guys? This is a cut verse from Revenge Party?
Cut verse from Revenge Party.
Oh yeah.
And I start with this. I'll bring the glow sticks.
I'll bring balloons, and we'll have chocolate ice cream cups.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's the wrong note. Start.
Start two.
And cut.
Cut. Say cut.
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 I'll bring the glow sticks.
I'll bring balloons, and we'll have chocolate ice cream cups.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'll be the DJ spinning the tunes on a turntable made of her bones.
Imagine we're sisters, cause sisters have fun playing dress up in Barbies and tag.
Sweetheart, when was the last party you were at?
And then we'll roll on the grass and stare up at the sun, and then we'll stuff our remains in a bag
and throw it in the river.
Start thinking about stuff that was cut from DC or cut from the show in general that you miss, because we're gonna put that on tape.
Between Mr. Duval and Miss Norberry, it was a love scene right after the line about the Titanic.
Oh yeah, could you give us just a little taste? How'd it go?
I love you, Sharon.
Oh! We're gonna tell you the story of our friend Katie, how she moved here from Kenya, and how her dodgy decisions caused another girl to get hit by a bus.
Lay stick, lay out, classy.
Chanel.
No.
Fantine.
No.
Lady Gaga.
No.
You've been in there a very long time. You're either doing drugs or very constipated from using drugs.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Danny DeVito, I love your work! Okay. What is this? Can I eat it?
It's a Calteen bar. My mom used to give them to the kids in Africa to help them gain weight.
I can feel it working.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We might be thinking it's too late, we should go, and they ran out of chips.
But what everyone forgets is that positive internet comments are worse, because they create a false sense of love and admiration, and they are more addictive than opioids and Girl Scout Thin Mints combined. I did a paper on this. Our prefrontal cortex isn't fully formed until we're 25. It's why we're not allowed to rent cars, because we will wreck them just to make a cool boomerang.
And I want my pink shirt.
Yes.
Yes.
What?
Guys, what's
that? That's a good one.
Ashley's right by Casey. Casey Taylor and Ashley are at the bar.
We're gonna do a. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Gray says that this is the Book of Mormon Snapchat.
It's almost over.